God Almighty himself. Amen. I'm telling you, too, these two night have been a blessing to me. Amen. Hallelujah. Looking forward to see what God's going to do tonight.
Amen.
I thank God, Mother Tulsa, because he really blessed my soul last night.
Amen.
Amen. It was such an outpouring in my heart and my spirit. How God just came in and began to move. Amen.
Amen.
And I see the heart of people turn. Amen.
Amen.
And I just see God do some things that, amen, that man can't do for you. Amen.
Amen.
You know, sometimes we look for other folks to do it, but God knows how to just go right on in there. And I thank God for him going in there. Amen.
Amen.
I mean, he went in. Amen.
Amen.
And he went in deep. Amen.
Amen.
I think about the word. Amen. When they talk about how the word cut,
yeah.
I mean, God did some cutting last night. Amen.
Amen.
He came in and cut.
Woo!
Yes, he did. He cut. And I thank God for my cutting. Amen.
Amen.
Some folks can't stand a cut, but I thank God for mine. Amen. I come back for some more cutting. Amen.
Amen.
And I just give God the glory for it tonight. Amen.
Amen.
Father, we want to say thank you. Because truly you're God and you change us not.
Yes,
and Father, we thank you for what you did for us last night.
Yes, Lord.
And Father, you what you did the other night. Look like you're the greatest of great in your anointing.
Yes,
and Lord, we thank you for the great I am on the inside of us. And Father, we ask you to orchestrate and begin to move like never before in our heart, our mind, and our spirit. And Father, yes, you are going to deliver us. You're going to set us free. And we thank you for our freedom tonight. In your name, because we glorify you. Because of you, you only can bring the change. And Father, I receive mine. My soul said yes. Yes to your will and to your ways. And we glorify you in your way. And we ask you to have your way tonight. We ask you to bless the speaker tonight. Oh God, crown the head with wisdom and knowledge. To bring forth that word, Lord God, to help us to stand in these days. Come, oh yes, God, a true word. True word will bring deliverance. And we are, oh my God, we appreciate the deliverance tonight. And God, we're going to be careful now to give you the praise and give you the glory, because you're worthy of it all. In Jesus' name. Amen. 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 Come on, let's give him a hand. Amen. Because it's so wonderful to know that he is who he say he is. We still, amen. I want to get to the word, amen. He's calling the eagle to drill, amen. And you know, I look around and not many people want to drill. Many people don't want to drill with God, amen. And that's the dwelling place is with him. Amen. The main place we need to be, we ain't dwelling with. And I thank God, amen. But I thank God for those that are here to drill. Come on now. God, he said he's going to have that special view, amen. And I thank God for us dreading tonight.
Yes.
Come on now.
Amen.
I'm dreading with my sister. Amen.
Glory to God.
I'm dreading with her tonight. Amen.
Yes.
Woo! Glory. Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Abide.
Yes.
Abide. man, when I went to bed, all I could dream was about God, oh God. And it got me so good. I got in the devil, I said, since I could say that, but about God.
Amen.
See, some people worry about the outside, but I'm concerned about my inside. And I thank God how He's working on my inside. Amen. Oh, my God. Set my inside in order.
Oh, praise God.
Yes, come on now. He set my inside.
Oh, praise God.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, yes.
Come on.
Oh, my.
Come on.
Oh, we bless you.
Feet.
Amen.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. He said we were cleaning them the wrong way. Trying to clean the outside. He said it don't work on the outside. He said just take it on the inside. And I thank God He's taking on me on the inside.
Hallelujah.
So I'm blessed.
Yes.
Woo, my God.
Thank you, Lord God.
I'm blessed. Praise God.